Cord grips are used to pass a cord or cable into an enclosure, through a bulkhead, or into a control device like a switch. They're used in industrial and commercial settings to control arc of bend or prevent a cable from being pulled out of a system. They also prevent cable damage and failure. They seal an electrical connection from dirt, oil, moisture, dust, and other contaminants, and thus can be used in both dry and wet applications. Some common applications include motors, pumps, machine tools, processing, and material handling. Although standard products are available, many cord grip designs are custom. To specify a cord grip, consider the following selection criteria. Size, including outside diameter of the cable to ensure a tight fit, whether single or multiple terminations are required, and size of knockout or threaded opening. Thread type, NPT, PG, or isometric. Style and attachments, either straight, 45 degree, or 90 degree style, and whether wire mesh is required for attachment to prevent pullout from the enclosure. Materials of construction. Usually, these are driven by the application. Standard cord grip materials of construction include aluminum. The most common material of construction, aluminum offers excellent machinability, durability, and performance. Nickel-plated aluminum provides a lightweight and lower-cost alternative to higher-priced stainless steel, ideal for applications requiring exceptional corrosion and wear resistance. Nylon. Grips made from nylon are lightweight, yet durable for use in marine, high moisture, and corrosive environments. Steel. Offering better tensile strength than aluminum, steel grips are usually zinc chromium plated for enhanced rust resistance. Velox. This material provides superior corrosion resistance and is suitable for use in FDA washdown environments. However, it is expensive and offered in limited sizes. Stainless steel. Featuring exceptional tensile strength and durability in severely corrosive environments, these too can be costly. Most cord grips come with the following standard options: wire mesh, multiple hole bushings, internal or external conduit threads, silicon or neoprene grommet materials, lock nuts, O-rings, and ability to accommodate either round or flat cable. Understanding all these options will keep your cord or cable safe and secure within its proper system orientation. For more videos like this, please visit designworldonline.com.